Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Welcome to the first lesson of Speak Arabic with Ahmed. Today we shall be talking about pronunciation. According to me, the most important thing in a language when you learn it is pronunciation. Because no matter how many words you know, if you say it the wrong way, it won't make an impact on the listener. So today we shall focus on some of the most important letters of the Arabic language. To learn how to say a letter, it's very important to know where it comes from. For example, in Arabic, there are 6 letters that come from the throat. And now we shall see which are those letters, how to practice them. The 6 sounds that come from the throat are Hamza, Ha, Ayn, Ha, Ghain and Kha. These 6 letters come from the throat itself, but they don't come from the same place. The first 2 letters, Hamza and Ha, they come from this part of the throat. We call it Aqsa al-Halq. And then we have Wasat al-Halq, and from there, Ayn and Ha come from. And then we have Ghain and Kha, they come from the uppermost part of the throat. So we have Hamza, Ha, Ayn, Ha, Ghain, Kha. Now, how to learn to pronounce them is very easy. For example, it's the letter Kha. You have to do is put an A before the Kh sound and stop on the Kh sound. Akh. Try to extend and see how much sound you can make from that letter and keep practicing that. Ayn is very important, so you have to say Ah. Ah. The more you do it, the better the letter will come out. And Ghain, Agh. And then we have Ha, which is the heavy Ha. Ah. Ah. So keep practicing these 4 because Hamza Hana is easy. And I shall give you a sentence right now which you can practice on that sentence. It has only a few words and it has all the letters that I've mentioned earlier. Ayn, Ha, Ghain and Kha. So the sentence is أخوي بغيت أسألك عن الحلويات. أخوي بغيت أسألك عن الحلويات. So this sentence is nice because it has all the 4 letters. أخوي خ بغيت غ أسألك عن. عن is the word with the عين in it. الحلويات. So the sentence means, bro, I would like to ask you about the sweets. If you'd like me to tell you how your sentence is, record this sentence in your voice and send it to me. So that was my first lesson. Hope you liked it. Hope you will benefit from this. In the next video, I'll be doing the rest of the letters that are significant in the Arabic language. One more thing before I end this video, I've opened registration for the personal classes. Now, if you'd like to have personal training with me online or even classes that I'll be doing it in Sharjah or Dubai, let me know in the inbox and I shall get back to you, or in the email which is provided right here. Thank you for watching and see you next week.